I'm obviously going to have some follow-up content with James. Sounds like lots of adventures ahead.